The concept of the shadow was formulated in the writings of psychiatrist and mystic Carl Jung. It refers to an unconscious and often dark aspect of the personality which the conscious ego does not identify in itself.